sit you down upon my knee and tell to me the very reason. Sleep.
Do you know what? Sorry, I forgot to get someone to help me pin my thing onto me trousers. Oh, come on, then. Can I get someone to pin this thing on for me? Sorry. I've got this little radio thing and I have to glue it to me arse. Oh, thank you, Stephen. It's great. Should have done this every night. I don't know why I didn't think of it before. Thanks, man. Okay, I'd like to dedicate this song to me daddy, who's in the audience. Thanks very much for giving me the songs.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first laid my eyes on sweet Molly. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so was her father and mother before. Of a fever.
could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly. Now her ghost wheels her barrow, through the streets broad and narrow, crying carcass and mosses.
All right, so if you know this song, feel free to scream loud. See you again. Excelente. Thank you. Okay.
I've seen the lark so in my singing bird as you. If I could lure my singing bird from his own cozy. If I could catch my singing bird, I would warm him on my breast. For there's none of them can sing so my singing bird as you. Oh, 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 oh. My singing bird as you. My singing bird as you.
Sing lullabies, their blows and lily fair. The twilight gleam is in her eyes. The night is on her hair, and like a lovesick lamb, she has my heart enthralled. Now lie by my liberty. Whack it up, select off. Yeah.
Okay, this song I'd like to dedicate to Richard Harris. Good looking.
I am stretched on your grave and will lie there forever if your hands were. It's time we were together, for I smell the earth and I'm worn by the weather. When my family
time. Apple size day.
Now, this song, along with Raglan Road and Concrete Jungle, is my favourite song in the whole wide world, and it's called The Moorlock Shore. Have you whacked the old guitar up? As the actress said to the bishop.
Your hills and dales and flowery vales that lie near the Moorlock shore. Your vines that blow by Borden's Grove will trout and salmon play with my line and hook. Daylight I took to spend my youthful days. Last night
for Thank you. So I took a thought I'd leave the Irish nation. Well, I sold me horse and cow, my little pig and sow, my father's farm of land. Sweetheart Bid McGee, I'm afraid I'll never see, for I left her there that morning, broken hearted. Hey boys, now take my advice, to America I'll have yous not be nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Dublin. Well, myself and 100 more to America sailed o'er, our fortunes to be making. We were thinking when we got to Yankee land, they put guns into our hands, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln.
Thank you for hearing. she did to her son.
Take this opportunity to introduce you all to the band before I forget, which I'm inclined to do. This beautiful man here is Graham Henderson, who plays guitar. And this beautiful woman here behind is Carol Isaacs, who plays keyboards. And this beautiful woman here is Caroline Dale, who plays cello. And this beautiful man here is John D. Reynolds, who plays drums and makes a damn good baby too. And Rob O'Givney, who plays whistle, but he's very thin, so you can't see him. And he's beautiful too. And this beautiful man here is Steve Wickham, who plays fiddle. And this beautiful woman here is Sharon Shannon. There's a Parodian. And this beautiful woman here is Claire Kenny, who plays bass. And I'm the baldy one that sings.
This is the last day of our acquaintance. I will meet you later in somebody's office. Today's the day our friendship has been stale, and we will meet later to finalize the details. To already.
everything. Good night.